Then came Bronson, living what most of us can only dream.
This 900cc four-stroke V-twin XLH Sportster was one of Harley-Davidson's last model introductions before being bought out by AMF, American Machine and Foundry, in 1969. It was targeted towards sport riders. This model offers lighter maneuverability in comparison to Harley's heavier big twin models. Furthermore, this 1969 Harley Sportster was a focal point in the short-lived 1969-1970 TV series Then Came Bronson, a popular show amongst bike enthusiasts about a man and his road to self-discovery behind the handlebars of his motorcycle.